Hello! Thank you. Thank you for coming. So good to see all your faces tonight. We're very happy to be here, to be a part of this wonderful festival de la Primavera. Primavera! Thank you. Le Fleur du Mal. Yes. And the first one is called Mon Amour. Mon Ami! Thank you.
Potosí, you are amazing. Or as you say, espectacular. You know, for a while ago we started to write on an album, and that album all of a sudden became three albums, Leviathan 1, Leviathan 2, and Leviathan 3. And right now we're gonna play the title track of all those three. This one is called Leviathan!
Thank you. está, aquí estamos encantadísimos, Terion, de estar esta noche con todos vosotros. Gracias por acercar el metal a las plazas. Gracias por acercar el metal a todos aquellos que no pueden venir a un concierto. Muchas gracias. Y bueno, continuamos con una canción, a ver si recuerdan un álbum que se llama Secret of the Runes. Es que creo que sí lo recuerdo. Yo creo que sí. A ver, este tema, ¿cómo se llama? ¡Sí!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you guys ready to hear something a little different? Maybe something angry? Maybe something loud? Yes, yes. Well, we have that next. This is from Leviathan 2. And when everybody is ready, we're going to destroy you with Eon of Mars.
Okay, San Luis. Let's go back a little to a year called 2010. Let's see if you remember this one. Oh! Luis. San Luis Potosí. Do you think it's time to go home? Good, because we have more for you. We're gonna do a little song called The Eye of
festival es gracias al Ayuntamiento de San Luis Potosí, a través de la Dirección de Cultura Municipal. Me gustaría darles la bienvenida al escenario a Therion y a las autoridades correspondientes.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias. Muchísimas gracias también a nuestra bailarina con fuego, Cecilia.
Tiene fuego, mucho fuego.
La chica más caliente. Before we go home, I personally want to say thank you. But before we leave, I want you to meet a friend of mine. His name is Christopher Johnson.
Gracias, amigos. I told them the place is too small. I said it will be loco mexicanos from all over the country coming and filling the whole city. So there are people even in the streets behind there. That's Mexico, yeah? We just toured Europe. The audience there is okay, you know? But I love like Mexico. And we did China. They're even better than Europe. But not like Mexico. So I don't know, why don't we make a deal? You're president, give me a citizenship and I learn Spanish, yeah? Do we have a deal? So let's kick some European ass then. Two! Mega! Game is ready. That's it. But we have three. Peter, I think actually the Polish is close to that. So let's make sure we beat the Polish as well. Two! Mega! I think that was goodbye Poland as well. Destroying the stage. So, I don't know when I will see you again exactly, but we're gonna tour in the autumn. With a completely different set list. Oh yeah, one question. How many of you did travel here from another city?
Gracias.
I'm happy to see so many people traveling, and I think the local taxpayers will be very happy too, because you're consuming and drinking a lot of beer here and eating at their places. That's very good, because I think this is a new idea to put a metal band at the cultural festival. But thanks to you guys showing up here, I think you will see this a lot more in the future. Because metal people are in taxpayers as well, yeah? So, you already cleaned the street with Europe. Let's show everybody, let's show the rest of Latin America who is the king of Latin America, okay?